The House passing a bill to reform the Electoral Count Act and create safeguards to make it more difficult to overturn an election. The bill would reduce the vice president's role to a ceremonial one when certifying federal elections. It also makes it more difficult for representatives to reject their own state's results. It's similar to a bipartisan bill that's moving through the Senate right now. Democratic senators pushing to pass that legislation before the end of the year.